It wasn't just the Real Madrid players who featured in their humiliating home defeat to Villarreal that left the Bernabeu with their tail between their legs on Saturday afternoon. Madrid captain Sergio Ramos, who missed the Ramos took to, he was photoshopped behind the desk in a hardware store with a Batman logo on his jumper and working for Dominoes Pizza among many others. And so he was powerless as he watched Madrid slump to a second successive La Liga defeat at the Bernabeu. He said, "It is hard to explain. We tried everything. We had clear chances, but the ball would not go in. There is no explanation."